Why the electric eel is nature's battery. This fish can generate enough electricity to knock down a horse. Meet the electric eel, nature's living battery. Found in the Amazon River, this shocking creature can release up to 600 volts of electricity. That's 5 times more than a standard wall socket. It has thousands of special cells called electrocytes that work like tiny batteries, storing and releasing electric charges all at once. It uses these electric bursts to hunt, navigate, and even defend itself in muddy, dark waters. So next time you plug in your charger, remember, the electric eel mastered that trick millions of years before humans did.